That is the outside of our new hoop house for the Yupika mushrooms. So we're gonna put another one right here for Reishi. Lion's mane down the road, but the lion's mane takes longer to produce, so it'll be a little bit longer on that one. And then I'm gonna put another hoop right next to this one for our blue and golden, pink and POHU oyster mushrooms. So all in the works. All the shrooms in there take about a year to 2 years for everything to start producing, but it's gonna be super fun.